Approximately once a month in technology class at the intermediate school, students use block coding skills to make Sphero, which is a robotic ball, move. The activity this month was to find a correlation between speed and duration. Students used the trial and error method to find three different speeds and durations that would move Sphero a set distance. They recorded these speeds and durations on paper, so when finished, they could write a sentence or two on how speed and duration are related.